since grey beards in foam must that youth will decay, and pleasures soft hands pass right swiftly away. The song and the dance and the wine and the fair shall banish all sorrow and shield us from care. Away with your proverbs, your morals and rules, you proctors and doctors and pedants and schools. Let's seize the bright moments while yet in our prime, and fast by the forelock catch old father time. Though spring's lovely blossom delight us no more, though summer forsake us and autumn be o'er, to cheer us in winter remembrance can bring the pleasures of autumn, of summer and spring. So when fleeting seasons bring life's latest stage, to speak of youth's frolic shall gladden our age. Then seize the bright moments while yet in your prime, and fast by the forelock catch old father time.
Thank you.
If sadly thinking and spirit sinking, could more than drinking my cares compose. But you for sorrow, that sighs I'd borrow, and hope tomorrow I can find good. But since in waiting there's not availing, and fate unfailing must strike a blow, then for that reason and for her season we'll be merry before we go. We'll be merry before we go. Away one ranger to joy a stranger, through every danger my course I've run. Now hope a landing, and death befriending, his last day's ending, my cares are done. No more a rover, O hapless lover, my griefs are over, and my glass runs low. Then for that reason, and for a season, we'll be merry before we go. Swains in effusions fantastic, sing meetings by moonlight in arbor or grove. But Patrick O'Donnelly's taste is more plastic, all times and all seasons are fitted for love. At Coco, Killani, Killena, O'Glani, at Fair Week or wedding, my passion must grow. Fair maid, will you but trust to me fondly? I love you wherever I go. Driving the cows of old father O'Leary, an ancient yourself I had still in my eye. When digging potatoes much battered and weary, oh, what did I think when but you with a sigh? At plough or hay making, I mean I'm not talking, my bosom heaves, I though my spirits be low. Fair maid, will you but trust to me fondly? I love you wherever I go. And first I espied your sweet face, I remember that hot summer day, how I shivered for shame. You smiled when I met you again in December, and then by the pulse I was all in a flame. Come summer, come winter, in you my thoughts end, I dote on you, Judy, from top to the toe. Fair maid, will you but trust to me fondly, I love you wherever I go. Laughing lies under the moon. Oh, then your rumpet of leather and kegs of the whiskey will tilt, but not replenish our pen again. Up with your heart-chilling lilt. Some may prate about falling in heat and schlee. Stuff I went bother my pate about shamrock and whiskey for me. Faith by thy own I feel tender, Judy, you chill how I burn. If she once smiled, I will mend her, both sides of chops have their turn. Oh, then your rocket of leather and pecks of the whiskey will tilt. Replenish our turn again. Up with your heart-chilling lilt.